Hello guys, Curry here with another Monster Hunter World video. Yay! Today I'm gonna be telling you guys about my 5 favorite types of weapons. Yatta! So today we're gonna see my favorite types of weapons. The 5 types of weapons, starting from number 5 to number 1. So are you guys with me? Are you guys ready? Because we're actually going into the video. Let's dive on in. Number 5, the lance. Yeah. The lance is one of my favorite types of weapons. See how cool it is? It's a good defensive weapon, but wait, it's also a very good running weapon. You see, it can cover large distances and it's maybe by far one of the fastest movement speed weapons in the game. It's really good at poking people or monsters, you know, doing your average daily stuff, poking people on Facebook. Well, either way, the lance that I'm using right now is the Blue Prominence Lance. It's made from the Azure Rathalos. So, well, it's fire-based and it does a pretty good amount of damage. That's a lot of damage! Well, either way, this is my favorite weapon on number 5. Now watch how I kill this Baroth in super speed! Now, on to number 4, the longsword. To me, the longsword is an anime weapon. It's cool, it's long, well duh, and well, it has some nice tricks that I really like, even though I miss the tricks all the time. The longsword is a really good weapon to get some good, nice chunks of hits in. It's fast. Well, true that, but it also has a lot of damage and a lot of reach. The longsword is maybe one of the better weapons for new players because it's first, it's easy to use and well, that's it. It's easy to use and it has a lot of damage. What I really like about the longsword is that it has a combo called the Helm Splitter, and that's maybe one of my favorite combos in the game. Yeah, well, that's my number 4 and my 4th favorite weapon in the game. Now, see me kill this Puke Puke in super speed. Now on to number 3, the Switch Axe. Yeah! The Switch Axe is, well, a great weapon. It can turn into an axe and it can turn into a sword. What more do you want? But it has another great ability. It can thrust the sword into its enemies and make mini explosions charged with a final giant explosion! Well, the Switch Axe is my third favorite weapon because it's cool, it's great, and it does a lot of damage. Look at all those damage! Oh my god! If you were holding a Switch Axe on a battlefield, everybody would be afraid of you. Everybody would be in awe of your amazing power. This weapon is truly made by the gods. It's a beautiful weapon that can switch between axe mode and a sword mode. The axe mode is mostly used for brute, blunt damage, and it's very, very strong, deals a lot of damage. Of course, I said a lot of damage, 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 damage. And the sword does a moderate amount of damage, but the best part about the sword is that it does elemental damage. The elemental damage of the sword is amazing. It can pierce through your enemies and deal a devastating blow. So that is why it is in number 3 of this video and my list of favorite weapons. Now watch me kill this Puke Puke in super speed! Now, we are on to number 2, the Greatsword! Yeah! The Greatsword, the Slayer of Gods, the Slayer of Titans, the Slayer of Monsters in every Monster Hunter world. The Greatsword is an amazing weapon and my second favorite weapon in the entire game. It's an amazing weapon to use both aerially and on land. It has an amazing amount of damage that the monsters will fear you. Not even the monsters. Anyone who will see you carrying a great sword, even the Switch Axe users, will be trembling in fear before you. The great sword is an amazing weapon with a lot of damage. The damage is incomparable to anything in the game. This weapon is amazing and truly so. It has a good defense and also a good offense. It can break all monsters and it can make them cry. Yes, this weapon can make even the nastiest monsters cry. That is why, out of pure strength, pure devastation, this weapon is in number 2 of my favorite list and this video. Now, watch me kill this Diablos in super speed. And now, finally, to number one, the insect glaive. Yeah! The one who wields the insect glaive becomes the Reaper of the Skies. The insect glaive is a dominant force and my number one favorite weapon. Not only because it has a good amount of damage, actually it has a moderate amount of damage, but when you use the insect glaive, you become the master of the skies. You rule the skies. No one but you. You will dominate in the skies. No Rathian, no Rathalos, not even the Elder Dragons can match your power. The insect glaive gives you dominance in the skies as you rule the sky, killing every monster in the sky. So this is the insect glaive and my number one favorite weapon. What I like about the insect glaive? Well, the insect glaive lets you fly and gives you aerodynamics like never seen before in a Monster Hunter World game. No other weapon in the game can compare to its aerodynamics and its dodge physics. Hands down, the best weapon in the game. If you're an agility based player like me, not focusing on defense, only on damage and on quick, intense, powerful strikes, then this is the weapon for you. The insect glaive. It has 3 power ups, one for defense, one for speed, and for the ultimate sky combo. Hands down, the best weapon for me, that is. You can have your opinions, but you're wrong either way. This weapon is amazing. It's amazing. This was my first Monster Hunter World weapon, and till now it is one of my most used, not one of my, the most used weapon for me in the entire game. It's good, it's fun, and the best part thing about it is it lets you mount the monsters a lot. Like, mounting a monster in a Monster Hunter World game is one of the best things you can do while you're fighting solo or even in a team. It lets you get 3 hits and it protects your team or yourself from the monster's attack. The other great thing I like about this weapon is that it's, you know, the feels, the way when you play it, when you touch it, when you feel the power and the freedom that this weapon provides you, soaring into the air, dodging every move the monster makes you, hitting it with multiple combo strikes in the air. It's just so much fun. This is one of the most fun weapons I've ever used in any game period. Seriously, the most fun weapon. Now that I've revealed to you my number one most favorite weapon, let's see me kill this Rathian in super speed. Well, thanks for watching. Curry and Tis out.